Yumi had 8,000 healing reduced with her item. Dude, I'm telling you, there's too much fucking healing, man. This guy healed for 30k. 30k? He healed more than... What? Nobody did 30... He healed for more than he did damage. Wait, what? This guy literally healed for more than anyone's damage. What? I mean, to be honest, Shyvana healing is pretty crazy as well, right? Imagine a champion with no healing who builds AP. He's for 9,000. Where? Where's the healing? Like, literally, where is the healing? She didn't even go Rift Maker. Like, what is that? Like, huh? What? She healed more than a Gragas with no healing item and playing Shyvana. Am I high or? Guys, why does everybody, like, say I have a new haircut? I don't have a new haircut. I just didn't shower in, like, 5 days. Have you guys played versus a new champion yet? I have yet to see her. She's permabanned every single game. She isn't even fun to play. Dude, you only like the fucking... You only like the Gwen and Viegos, man. A champion like Vex is too... Yeah, you only like the fucked up champions. Guys, I've really been thinking about this crafting potion lately. If I should go Doran Shield instead. But I'm a guy who can't have mana struggle. If I have mana struggle, I will be tilted for the rest of the game. I want to hit her and the minions, so I don't know. I should just wait, I think. Oh, no, I didn't hit her. And I lost the minion anyways. Perfect. Oh no, she hit level 2. Wait, what? What happened here? He's giving me the kill. What? Is my birthday or what?
Let's go, baboons.
Oh no. What have I done? That's pretty bad. I die here. The bug. Bug abusing. Big. Oi, 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 oi. 2 Qs. 2 Q hack. Big. Let's go, guys. I need to hard shove next wave. I should have E'd instead of queuing. Look at the enemy team, guys. Look at the enemy team. You see how many healing champions they have? Karma doesn't heal. Unless you want to counter W. Six doesn't heal. TF doesn't heal. Jarvan doesn't heal. Camille heals a little bit over W. Do I buy healing reduction? Yes, I do. We're living in healing society where she gets divine. So I need to get Bramble. No healing champions equals still healing reduction. If I don't get it, we insta lose. That's just how it goes. Whenever you play a tank, you have to buy Bramble. It doesn't matter. You don't have a choice. Fuck, I want to get the plating, but I don't want to die to gank. Beautiful counter gank, beautiful counter gank. Okay. Don't touch my Sin! Oh, what are you doing, Sin? Nah! Nah, but... I might get jumped on here. I don't have a lot of mana. I think I'm gonna get out. TF might arm me. I think we have a pretty decent chance this game. Camille outscales me pretty hard when I go tank, but they don't have an AD carry. The only one who can actually kill me is Camille. If we manage to kill Camille, I am basically unkillable. Oh boy, here we go. Let the fun start. This is dumb.
Oh,
I think I got outplayed. Should be fine. You see how she gets the item and the fun begins? Yeah, so much fun. This is where she's doing a lot of roaming and I'm not roaming, so my team might get fucked here. But they seem to be doing fine. Camille used R, ping it. Oh wait, it was her Q. I actually think I can't die here. Maybe I can. Abyssal Mask wouldn't be too bad here. Oh, this might be a bad TP. Oh boy. Herald! Herald interrupted me. Well, I could've probably killed Jarvan, fuck me. Dude, they're 5 top! Oh man, if I got the Shelly, their whole push gets fucked. Oh, they're gonna get like 5 turrets. Team, they're gonna get 5 turrets. They have Shelly and Ziggs. Look! Camille deals 90% true damage to me. Is it worth to give this? I think it is. Because Dragon is not until 4 minutes. Top lane inhibitor is irrelevant for Baron. If Baron is the objective, you can give top inhibitor. This is economically good for us. Economically. Nah, you're dead. Big! Shield! Gargoyle is nice versus Camille, because you know when the Q is coming. You can basically survive one more Q. And Gargoyle works really well with Shield Bash. Like team. Okay, we no Baron, I guess.
Do you think casters are gonna say solo bolo during worlds?
The EU casters are probably gonna say it like all the time. Big! Boom! Look at that driving. Expert level driving. Formula One level driving. I don't think we can end. Dude, this inhibitor is fucking annoying to deal with, by the way. I shouldn't have given it. But then we also got a lot of farm for it, so I don't know. We got what? We got, I think Corki cashed 2 waves, then I cashed 2 waves, and then I cashed 2 waves again, and now 3 waves. So we got 7 waves, and they lost 7 waves. That is 7 waves with a super minion. That's probably like a lot of experience, and like 1k gold or whatever it is. I got her. She dies here. Yeah, you wanna fight me? Oh man, come back here. I have blue buff. Unlimited mana. Maybe I'll do a little bit of a death angle here. If I can get both turrets, should be worth it, right? I can't get both turrets though, can I? He's not even close. They just won't leave me alone, man. Can't they see I'm working? God damn it, Obama. Like, yeah, we're gonna eat dinner. Yeah, you don't need to call me about it. We're gonna eat dinner later. You don't need to call me about it. Fucking Obama, man. Oh. Boom! W explosion damage. Where are you running, Karma? Ah, can end now though. Clean game, clean game. Don't end. Ah, I would've gone there.